Hello everyone, welcome back to Risk of Rain 2 with your host Alfred Monty here. As you can see, there's a new menu option here for better UI, and you'll see what that's about in a second, but for now, we're gonna play some Huntress. We're gonna be doing her with the alternate primary just for more arrows, the alternate phase blank for more teleports, the alternate ballista with more accurate shooting. We're gonna do the Arctic skin. We're also, again, gonna be playing on Monsoon. Let's hit it. Like forest. You can see that we have a lot more stats available on the right hand side, which that's gonna be useful. That way everyone knows a little bit more exactly happening in game. Have that much each. Oh, I am really hoping you guys are enjoying Risk of Rain 2 gameplay. If you are, please feel free to comment down below and hit me up with a like, because that's always helpful. I always appreciate the feedback. What's in this chest here? So now I have the better UI mod, which that means that you can see stats more accurately on the right hand side, as well as you can actually see damage numbers, various other stats that are important. More banners, fine. Predatory instincts, very good for increased attack speed for crits. Looking for a chest, teleporter here. Alright. What's in the damage chest? Grober? Okay. Give this a gamble. There's a drink, okay. Let's get her started. To make sure I not die, because in terms of HP, that's one of Huntress's weak points. Careful there. Oh, that was almost it. The watch. And it's over times, okay. So it took a lot of damage, that's alright. Hopefully stage 2 will be a little safer. Duncan watch, good for the extra damage, I believe, just 10% more damage. That lands, ooh. Oh, it's 20% more. So I would like to get the right tip dagger. Also say more attack speed also be nice. By tip. It's always good. Oh, okay. There. That's good though. Where's the last thing? Clear? Clear. Be back for that void cradle in a second. Needle tick? Okay, early needle tick. Corrosion armor plate print. May or may not be worth it. That's it. Cautious slug for better healing. I'm fine with that. I'd like to find the headquarter pretty soon. The word that's headquarter would have to be on the other side, that direction. See a scrapper over there. I think the repulsion plate probably not worth it. this. Alright. At this point, I'm feeling a bit healthier with my gameplay. I feel like the extra attack speed as well as the needle ticks are doing me some good. I might be considered a little late for Delta or Void. Here it is. You might have also noticed on the left hand side there is the proper save mod. So if at any time the game gets too extreme and a crashing does occur, you should hopefully be able to recover from it. Weeping Fungus, such a good. Thank you. crit will be in business. Ooh, black hole! We'll double check up here. And we're pretty much okay. Ultra armor plating will make this fight super easy. It was by far my biggest concern for that fight. Complete damage does nothing. So, more damage over time anyway. I'm okay with brain cannons. I'm okay with the magma worms. I'm okay with more imp overlords, especially with their boss item. All that would be magma worms. See? That's what I am talking about. Well, that friggin' hurt. Thank you. Propulsion Replace. Like, that is quite instantly on me. Made a mistake. Thank you. That was worth it, we'll see. These kind of have to be ukuleles, otherwise we're gonna have a problem. Handy at this point, very handy. Be able to get the decreased cooldowns. Ooh. Yeah, I already spent so much time. What's gambling over here? Yep. I would really like to obliterate this run, and I would really like some more crit. Very, very important for me. Definitely got all the money we could possibly need. Now, ETGs. Soldier syringe. That's pretty darn. Okay. I'll consider that a decent power spike. Two chests. More infusions for more HP. That may or may not matter in the coming stages. Mega mags. That's huge. Brake stocks is making me a lot more comfortable than what I was. I really underestimated brake stocks on Huntress. Oh, but let's not get cocky though. Whenever I get a situation where you're relying on Lucky Daisy. Around a bit more. Just a little bit though. Get Shant Shrine. I think I saw Scrappers somewhere. Would like to add a scrapper, I think. A little scrapper though. Go back down there. Then I don't think the personal shield generators are doing too much for me. Don't. Roll a pin. That useful. Anything Shove. Do not think cautious flux. That'd be that good either. Jaros, pretty good. That's it for me. I don't feel like going for an artifact right now. Easy. Get rid of Vandalier. Get rid. All I want to actively get rid of, I'll leave everything else up to chance. If Jaro's Band's gonna do work, I really hope it does. Alright, so off we go. We'll see what the new altar has in stock. Hopefully. Good. I should do. I'll do this. What I'm gonna do is just go pad all my green items. Those. Do I still have daisies or did I use all my daisies? Okay, risk going for one more. Okay. Here, level one. It's right here. I think we'll go for a spinal tonic with, what's the name of it? Gesture of the Dram. Well, hope that could get me through the rest of the run, as that's a lot of stats I just gained. Thank you. to take Neuro. Elena?
That's an air solid job.
Alright, so now I think we're just gonna be kind of cruising. Okay. For a bit. Everything else would be up this hill, most likely. At this point, I'd say just for damage. That is so much damage, it feels so good. Alright. Yeah, just shove the drown. Very much a top tier item along with Spinal Tonic. Spinal Tonic by itself I wouldn't normally take, but they were just right next to each other at the shop. It was insane. Also, I think Colonel Drone Man is actually doing some work too, but I am not too sure of that at this point. But I will say the gunner turrets are surviving a lot longer than usual. here. Tick. Got the soldier syringe anyway. Quick chance shrine madness. I've been really unlucky with these. Thank you. I'll show you. Out of cash. Okay. And I haven't received the debuff yet. Okay, so I need to be careful since I did not. Oh, what the? No. Left and easy. Start of the show. The best kind of strat. That felt pretty good. Alright, so out to obliterate. Again, I will say the end of all this gesture of the ground did so much for us. And spinal tonic right here. You can read everything that it does here. Oh my goodness, it felt good. And I feel sorry for spare drone parts. I think it got overshadowed there, but I believe it did a lot of work as well. Getting those drones, getting that extra firepower. Nice. I believe we should be good. So if you like this content, feel free to hit the like button, comment down below. If you want to see more things out from Monty, please feel free to subscribe, hit the bell for all things Alfred Monty. Thank you. Have a wonderful rest of your morning. Bye-bye.